Long Island is a great place. And Long Islanders have done some great things. But we haven't always used this land wisely. And we haven't always worked together well. Today that's changed. Leaders are coming together as never before. The public has come together too. There's a new understanding of what our region faces and where we need to go. We need to build on this consensus. We need to join together in new alliances, plan together to forge a common vision, and work together to turn our plans into action. Together, we can build a new Long Island. One that offers new options for people at every stage of life. Creates communities with vibrancy, vitality, and variety. And preserves Long Island's strengths and values. Starting now, we can make Long Island a better place to live. Together.